The Denise Audio Dragonfire is a compressor plugin which offers incredible flexibility. It can bring your audio from this to this. And in this video, I will show you how this can work for you. Hi, I'm Marlon and welcome to the White Noise Studio. The Denise Dragonfire uses the same push and pull type of EQ, which is also used in the God Mode distortion plugin. You can set which areas of the frequency spectrum will be the focus of the compression. So, which areas will get compressed and which ones will get less compressed. And this works by pulling up or down the frequency bands. With everything set to flat, it works like a normal compressor. You set your threshold here or here. Change your radio settings, which goes from 1 to a slamming 40 to 1 ratio. Adjust the attack and release setting and compensate with the output gain. With the high pass and low pass sidechain filter, you can nicely set that the compressor will avoid pumping or avoid that the high frequencies will have an influence on the compression detection. With clip, you set the output limiter. It also works by dragging the controller here. Drive will add saturation to the entire sound. Now the fun part starts with the push-pull frequency plot the Dragonfire uses. This EQ curve sets how much a certain area gets compressed more or less, and this influences the entire compression behavior. Let me demonstrate by first resetting the settings and increasing the curve on the low end and adjust attack and release. You hear that the low end really influences the compression behavior, which results in a ducking type of compression. By using the pull dial here, you can bring back the frequencies or even boost them. And if I increase the compression on the higher mid-range and do some tweaks, you can hear I can more or less isolate the bass drum. Mind you, this is done on a stereo mix of a drum kit. This is not a solo bass drum track. And I have made this curve on this bass guitar. Like this, the low end is compressed more, which results in a more even low end, but also less low end because of the compression. You can see the higher frequencies have less of influence on the compression. When I now pull down the pull dial, you see that the low end increases, but the higher frequencies reduce. This means that Dragonfire can also work as an EQ. Let me find a good balance and a slightly better frequency response. I have inserted Dragonfire onto the four stems in this track. With them disabled, it sounds like this. And when I enable them, it will sound like this. This is another gem by Denise Audio. This plugin is a real workhorse and can shape your audio in ways you didn't think was possible. It's very powerful. You can find the link to the plugin in the description below. Watch the video displayed on screen for another gem by Denise Audio. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!